my ult misses.
Almost a good arrow.
Oh, I want to cry myself to sleep every single night.
Good luck on the way, Brian Pepe D. Dance on the enemies.
I got hit with a where'd he go. Oh, no. And they're doing Baron, too?
Nice. Whatever it takes.
I'll stop him.
Make it through. Oh boy, we're losing our base. I'll head there. On my way. That's embarrassing.
Alright.
When that happens. Okay, stop, buddy. Okay? Let's talk about it.
We can't stop this Baron. We can't.
That lizard is dead.
No, we can't. No, we can't. Did you know that Jay-Z used to be the backup dancer for a guy named Jazz O, and he stole his whole thing?
That's funny.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
You know, Taylor wrote her first song at 13. It's called Lucky You. Really good. How did I miss that again? Alright, well, that'll be a good one. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm dead. I'll just walk around with enemy team. Let me just coming through. I'm just gonna go to my base. Please don't mess with my KDA more than
this. We can still win this. I think right now we're gonna win. Here we go. Turn them all around.
Got him. Woohoo!
Alright, 1-1. Skiing truck actually trying to get Challenger. Yes, I am. Me and Peter are going to get Challenger duoing.
Okay.
Thank you for asking.
Thank you for
asking. You can tell by our gameplay. We're at the highest of the high. I'm going to give honor to. Not this ash.
Well, if we lose, we. Okay. Don't give honor if we lose. That's the rule.
Run it back. Run it back.
Run it back. Why didn't I follow? Why didn't I follow this person? Sometimes I don't even realize I don't follow people. What the heck? I'm getting so many subs today.
I don't subscribe anywhere on YouTube.
Why? That's rude.
No, it's not. That's why everyone says it's rude, but I just don't do it because that's not how
I guess you don't watch them anyway, so it doesn't matter.
I do watch them. I just don't subscribe.
Yeah, who's your favorite YouTuber that you watch?
The chess guy. A guy later.
What was that?
And then probably Levy.
What was that?
I love Levy.
My recommend is all Levy and a Gadmater videos. Well, don't unsub to me, guys. You're mistaking my point. But if you want to watch every video and unsub,
you just tell them not to sub to you?
I'm just saying I don't usually sub to anyone because that's not how I consume YouTube. I don't have a subscription.
You're almost at 100K. Can I fix the
drop
capture?
Now.
The capture is
now that I've said
this. Capture not a whole thing. I'm confused.
I am stoked. Did you get your play button when you hit 100K?
I have no clue where it is. I'm hiring a friend of mine to personal assist me for a week. I'm gonna have her order it.
Cool.
Because I am drowning. I'm drowning. That's the drowning song.
Yay, the quick smile.
I thought I ordered it, but it never showed up.
Make sure you're watching Mal.
It's right. Weird how, like, your idea of success as a streamer or YouTuber constantly changes. I was like, if I get that button, I'll be good. And then I'm like, fuck, I'm off 100K.
Yeah, it's the hedonic treadmill, it's called. Where humans
is that what
are capable
called?
Of being
wow.
happy, yeah.
I love that.
With anything material. Because once you get it, then you become acclimated to it. And you need a new goal.
Well, that's what I have.
It is the human condition. I'm going to ban Viego.
Human condition is deep.
But if we get gold, we will be happy. Right? If we both get gold, that we're guaranteed happy.
Yeah, with League. Oh, they banned Fizz.
Well, I'm not happy this game, I'll tell you that.
All right.
That's why I choose not to accomplish anything. Good on you, King.
Oh, I just realized. Is Valkyrae in Corpse Husband's new music video? Is that why she was in a leather outfit? Rules are made to be broken. Also, I have to say, I love Valkyrae's audience because she posts a picture of her hand and they're like, OMG Queen, I'm ready. And I'm like, what? That's her fucking hand, boys. Let's relax a little bit. Like, me too, but...
You're probably in the... You're saying the same thing.
I'm the same comments. I'm like drooling. Valky is one of the most pretty people I've ever seen.
Yeah, she does. I mean, she's got style, too.
Yeah, I wish I was... I've always wanted to be a short girl. Like a small, short girl.
Roasted.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm not being... Not
really cutie beef. Let's get it going. Let's get it trending.
Because if you're short and, like, skinny and... Valky, I feel like I could just put in my pocket, and I'm jealous of that.
What am I picking it?
No one can fit me in their pocket. I'm huge.
Anivia. This video is about to get a gazillion views, but it's got Corpse and Valky. Is it live?
It says tomorrow.
Corpse has been music right now. Or Kitty can give a rendition.
Fuck me if you want me. Something. Cat girls. Damn, we're confused.
You are gonna this. That was the YouTube video. Also, like...
10 a.m. Oh PST. Gosh.
Choke me like you hate me, but you That's want me. Love
oh, you can dodge.
Love me.
Move me out tomorrow at 10. I'm excited to
wanna
see it.
Want to date me when you fuck me. It's something like that, yeah. I'm a mega fanboy, okay? I'm fanboying over all so many different types of people.
Really, really good.
Have you ever had Botox?
But I
what?
A question? No, I haven't had Botox.
It's good for men too. You got some forehead wrinkles? Have you ever had Botox? No, but I
interesting.
Should probably get some.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's preventative. You're supposed to get it young.
I feel like when you get Botox, you look like those Botox people that have, like, weirdly
I know. I don't want to look plasticky, but I would like to be pretty.
I feel like...
I'm in a like, dark place. Rich. I saw Valky's hand, and now I'm questioning my own beauty.
That'll do it. You would love to put out a Corpse Husband counter video by tomorrow to try and...
Yeah, I'm glad somebody in our chat.
How weird that Machine Gun... Or that Corpse Husband has more followers on Twitter than Machine Gun Kelly does.
That can't be true.
Yeah, I just... Machine Gun Kelly has 1.5 mil. Corpse has 3 mil. This is the weirdest collab ever. Like...
Are they collabing?
That's what the song is. You haven't heard the song? Let me play you their song.
Shit.
This, I will say...
How big was Corpse?
Apparently he's big. I didn't realize. I will say, Corpse's music was the first time in my life that I felt like an old person, because I'm like, what's this noise?
He's only got 6 songs.
Oh, we gotta stop it. Man. Such a beautiful song, though. Oh. Okay, sir. You know what I need you to do? I need the following thing from you. Nothing other than a hug and kiss.
Oh shit, I went through the giant mega portal. Ah! Let me out.
Shit's about to get real.
Fuck, we're stuck. Let me out. Hold my chest back. I'm
close. Uh-huh. Better at it than I am right now. My highs are great, but then my lows are like, whoa.
This happened on the low. I was 3 days off of water. Oh. It sounds like I'm dying. Fuck, I I'm gonna take a water break.
Buzz, 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 buzz.
We could be living on the beach right now.
Buzz, 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 buzz.
A half. I drank a half. That's 2 of the 8 fluid ounces requirements. This is 16 fluid ounces.
I stare into your eyes, I see eternity and then back. And it's just so amazing, and I'm happy to be here with you every moment.
Yeah. I'm so surprised you could see that from back there.
I can see your pupil. I can see the brown colors and stuff. I can see the whites of your eyes and then the pink blurriness parts of like where veins would be. Oh, it's beautiful, man. It's
beautiful.
Clearly, I just.
Your eyes are blurry even from here.
I like to take the hint that I have better than normal vision because of my appreciation for what I see sometimes. But in the same sense, though, I'm really blind in other locations. It's actually kind of sad. Because I shouldn't be so blind.
I like to dress up like
you. You are amazing. There's so many different skins. Wow.
Oh. I had to shave back there, you know where.
My butt cheek.
It's got itching now. You ever had that? Can it be regular so I can have a
30 seconds until minions spawn?
Thank you.
gracefully.
I like how this heal looks more like an orb around you with like little twinkles. All the heals kind of look different.
Serenity.
Karma.
Mind. This is my path. Cannot go unanswered.
Let me see up. guess it would have it well worded if Jax is that far up on her base. Look how far in there Jax is. That's ridiculous.
We should go.
We almost need four people there. Aww.
It's just forest closed. It closed.
I know, that's why I said aw.
You're amazing. There's someone here. Wait, what is this?
Dup, dup, dup. No, nah, nah.
My dad was too dull to fix this. Can you believe? Can you hear me? You can? Do it. Can you hear me?
The gun line.
Their trash service is noisy. Their trash service is noisy. No? You couldn't even hear it?
I can't even hear you.
Oh my gosh.
Here, you try it. Plug them in, bro. Come here.
I don't want your outworldly experiencing. No.
Get the fuck over.
No! No! Get no! No!
Here.
Stop! You're making my chair off simply. Fuck! Mer!
I'm bothered. Mer!
No. I'm not trying this.
Mer!
I don't remember what it is, but I'm not trying it. No. Too loud, and it's not my genre. But no, you're not. Stop, it hurts.
I don't know. Yeah, here, go ahead, fuck up both of them. Fucking in person. So being a person, I thought I got with somebody who wasn't a person. I'm just kidding. You're amazing.
Can't hide that I stuffed that from my nose.
You said I was gonna hide that. Good. Awesome.
Stop it.
Fuck you in the light. Get out of here, light. I can still see you beyond my eyes. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. If I can destroy. 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 Fucking destroy. Destroy. All right, time to chink.
Oh, yes. This is why they hold the pinky up. So they can hold their carb cap with it. See? Look, it's my carb cap pinky.
I've been up for... I don't know, a decent bet. I mean...
It looks like I'm in
hell. I wouldn't worry about it.
If you really care, you should play some League with us. The Cinnabon lets you. Wait, what did he say? Did he say he's going to join us? Well, look up my stream title on Twitch.
Oh, yes. Having that moment where I realized he said bud, and I'm like, bud, I'm smoking weed.
Yeah.
I can't get DMCA for lip singing either.
Yeah,
and like being over it, like just getting into it.
So
me guide you.
It's totally one of those Pokemon moments, man, though. I didn't know if you were gonna see it or not. Get a relic shield this time. Fuck it. You get a relic shield this time, okay? Do it.
30 seconds to
And then it's spelled normally. I hear they support that oops, you take some CS, okay. Like, just meme it up. So I think it would be funny, I don't know.
To heal and protect. Such hatred in their hearts. Where am I needed?
actually. Help me. Come on. Shit happens. Keep going. I fucking dare you.
The whole world in balance.
I'll be right back.
Okay, here. Back to sell your support item. And then just fucking build what, like, jump into whatever you were planning on building. You're supposed to sell your support item. Yeah, dude. I was supposed to mess with them because, like, then they would see that. Oh, oh my gosh. She can't stop me from giving you the buff.
Gracefully.
The buff comes to me regardless of it registering damage on her. Which is really nice.
They will go no further.
Damn, I was gonna use one of my charges.
No,
that's hilarious. How did we get into a game where I didn't ban Kha'Zix? Cool. Hey, are you having fun? Because I'm having fun. Just wanted to make sure.
I heed their call.
Because if not, we'd have to do something. Like, in all seriousness. Drago. A cereal, man. And it's advertising. It's so fucked. Why would you eat his cereal? That's his cereal.
Okay. Run away! Run away! She wants to kill us. God damn it. I'm starting to see why bot lane never goes on dragon. It's so annoying, man. So much easier for top lane.
Where am I needed? The whole world in balance. Never again.
Just here. It's just, it's hard to express now. See, for Pop-Tart, it's all like, la 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 la, and we're all working together, and then Simpon, it's like an intense anime of who's gonna get the relic shield charge off first. And then if he's gonna save someone, but then turns out he kills himself. Oh.
Jokes on you, already had all the charge boys.
Huh?
Jokes on you, already had all the charge boys.
Yeah, but yeah. This guy wants to ping us right now. We're just having fun. Like, good old fun. Like, man, I'm sorry. I got my whole life to climb. I want to fuck around sometimes and just enjoy myself. I love you. Would you like to smoke one?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're like, holy shit, I just teleported to lane. That was so worth it. Man, I wouldn't have been surprised if you just ran her ass down so aggressively that you took a tower shot. Like, I'm coming in right the fuck now. You be aggressive. Meow. This is not a warning. Wait, go back. Man. That's not that. Like, what was that?
You said so aggressive.
Ugh. Oh, okay. Man. Come here, give me a hug. I want to give you a hug. Come here. What the fuck, man? Where is that? You need. Can't you paste it out? Like, it's like.
You told me to do it.
Okay, you got this. You got this. Oh wow, she hurts.
You know, though, our tower is still standing.
Violence cannot go unanswered.
Oh, no, no.
WTF, man. Oh, shit. Six bug coming in. And we have a Sivir storm coming up the bottom of the map. We can't expect ganks on a cane and surprise attack Sivirs anywhere.
This is my path.
She just hit you with that much damage alone. Seraphine is backing her up. Most definitely they would hit you again. That's the only thing you gotta worry about. Things like that. Dude. I appreciate you though. That's very good to put yourself out there like that. Oh god. Watch out, he's coming back. What is happening here?
By the power of the stars, it's been destroyed.
Balance. How about Darius? Damn it, he caught me. Okay, wow. Ouch. Top lanes make a very nice idea go on. Like, he's taking out the tower while they're wasting time to take on us on bot lane, so. Come on. No, man. I want a fucking... I want a banana! Manifest banana! Ah! Damn it. That goes off percentage health. I thought I was gonna get him, but I really didn't believe it. But it really did. That was 10% of his health left. So it's an execute. Which means you could just get redemption for the wrongdoing if you wanted to. Yeah, I saw that. Like, the fuck, man? Good job. Yeah, get him! Fuck him up! Yeah! I healed and rise at the right time. Okay, cool. I think, yeah, Darius did really good there too.
Where am I?
Dude. We do have to protect this land, though. We could probably take them right now.
I heed their call.
GG! Riot asks, sending me a questionnaire about, like, if I was tilted in the last game about anything in particular. I'm like, man, why are you trying to send me this after a game that I just had that's kind of big? Man. The timing with the questionnaire is so weird. Mm-hmm.
Stop it!
Don't worry about what we did last game, but...
Every step, a new journey.
What if Soraka's first ultimate skin and only ultimate skin was like a pentacle built over skin? That'd be interesting how they would do it. Plus I'd be interested how she would talk. That's trippy.
The whole world in balance.
I just keep messing up.
This is my path.
Thank you. Go ahead, back up to the tower. Hurry fast, real quick. Quick. Have five. Nobody's died yet. Yeah. Let's continue.
By the power of the stars.
Art shall blossom from your fear.
I accept a med, so it's all gone, man.
To heal and protect.
We are getting this tower. Fuck, fuck.
What must be done?
Yeah!
have no mercy.
I heed their call.
Make them remember. He like ripped the fucking melee right out of there, man.
For peace of mind.
I got a duck.
Every step. A new journey.
Just realized we stay up so late on stream, they probably think we stay up even more late like, off stream. Like shit, man. Damn. So what if people are going on the stream all the time asking me how long I've been up for?
Thank you.
I got to notice you too late.
To heal and protect.
Get down to Rift.
By the power of the stars. What must be done?
Fantastic. We successfully defended Bot Tower 2. Two rifts, man. Look what it's done with our team's power. Cho'Gath tank.
Oh,
by the power of the stars. Such hatred in my thoughts. What must be done?
Five! Give me a fist high five for bump. Yes, I love you, that was great. What are you doing?
Nothing. Definitely not doing anything of concern.
What are you doing? What? Tell me what you're doing. If you're doing that, then you're gonna exit for a game and get me a soda.
A soda?
Yep.
I don't have a soda.
Cream soda from the store, yep.
Five.
And caffeine. Caffeine too. Okay?
Okay.
You'll get me caffeine?
Yep.
Separately? Like a caffeine drink, like a coffee, and then like also get me a cream soda. Yeah. What? No. No. Why not? Why too much? I'll take the coffee.
Why isn't it coffee?
I take the coffee then. Biggest possible fucking thing possible. And a large water. Large watcher, please. Yeah. Also, you know that tray I had stuff on?
Which one?
I had a tray with cookies on it.
Yeah, anyway.
I need you to bring it here so that I can make cookies real quick. A very easy way of making cookies, yes. Okay, first, I need you to bring the cookie dough. There's cookie dough in there.
Gone.
Bro.
Gone.
All the cookie doughs, including the unopened one in the back. Uh-huh.
There you go.
Knife. Ha, I don't need you, knife. Fuck you, knife.
I am ready.
I'm gonna go find Pat Tech. Yeah,